right here, is it good?
And we'll switch the shot to the second shot. And I'll go sit by the women out here and introduce it.
See everyone making it.
So we've got a traditional Nepali bowl made of only leaves and some twigs, and the women are just working away, making them super fast. Serious craftsmanship. We have a ton of different spices that will be going into the mutton curry, but also we're gonna make some pickles. So we've got back here some black pepper. This is like a mix of cinnamon. I just do like a five second shot of vodka.
Bacterias and also to give it that bright color.
Thank you.
say we started the cooking process with oil and then some turmeric powder. It is super hot. They added some oil and then some garam masala and then a ton of onions. And now we've got all the goat meat in there. I think that's going to be plenty for everybody. And there's still more people showing up. Last we counted, it was like 26, but I think some more people have showed up since then. Coming along, and they've left the skin on, so it'll add, you know, a lot of oiliness, a lot of fattiness from that skin. Look at that meat. You can see that yellow color from the turmeric, but so far just the turmeric, garam masala, and onions, and salt. Let's dig in. I'm so ready to try this. It looks amazing. This is what I love about food. It brings everyone together, men and women, young and old. Some of the achar. Thank you, Kanchhi. Thank you so much. You can come right in on my plate for the curry. Yes, the resistance, the curry. Oh man, that looks amazing. Goat curry. Doesn't get much fresher than this. Okay. Thank you so much. Wow, you loaded me up. Okay. Oh, and some of the intestines too. I'll take a little bit of everything. Some cucumbers. Okay. There we go. That's the full plate. Thank you so much. Look how beautiful that is. Served right on
the leaf plate.
All right, let's dig in.
Oh man, that's really good.
Yes.
Your mom clearly knows what she's doing. She must have been doing this for a long time.
Yeah.
All right.
Ah,